Hey y'all, what's up? It's Brooke here, and we're gonna film this video real quickly because my camera's about to die. But anyways, I am going to do the emoji tag, which I'm pretty sure was created by Troye Sivan. Yeah. So anyways, I wanted to do this cute little tag video. What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to pick out 5 emojis that represent you. So, without further ado, with the help of my handy dandy iPhone, let's get started. And the first emoji I have chose is the notebook. And the reason this represents me is I love to write. I own more journals than a bookstore. You think I'm kidding, you should come and check out my journal collection. It's huge! I own so many of them. It's mentally insane, the amount of journals I own. Half of them aren't even full. They're just there. Sometimes I buy them because I think they're pretty. I never write in them. It's a really, really bad addiction that I happen to have. The next emoji is the 3 notes emoji, which to me represents music. And I chose this emoji because I always have music playing. Like, it's very rare to be around me without music playing, especially if I'm at work. I always have it jamming when I'm cleaning the pool area or whatever it is that I'm doing. I'm always jamming out to music. I love it. 9 times out of 10, when I'm having a conversation with somebody and they say something that reminds me of a song, I'll start to sing that song. So yes, there's that. The next one is this one. It's the blue heart. Why the blue heart, you ask? I don't know. I like the color blue, and that's why I choose the blue heart. I don't have a real reason. Other than, I feel like I am a very loving person, and that I try to show love to everybody. Despite their faults, despite how stupid they are, I try to show love to everyone. And I'm genuinely a very nice person, and a very loving and caring person. And I've always said that sometimes I feel as if I care more than I should, which is a very scary thing, because Lord help the amount of care I have. Not everyone cares as much as I do. Some people could give 2 shits, but hey, here I am, caring for you, even when you don't give a shit about me. It's an awesome life I'm living. The next one is the smiley, the crescent eyes, and the kind of blushed cheeks. I think that represents me because I am a very happy person. I tend to be in a good mood most of the time. I tend to be happy. Tend to always have something interesting to say, or that I think is interesting to say. And I tend to think that we should all just learn to smile a little more. I don't think we smile enough in this world. I know I don't smile enough. And if I'm not smiling enough, then you probably aren't smiling enough. And there's always something to smile about. I mean, geez, Darren Criss does exist. Louis Tomlinson's real. Adam Levine's pretty. Zayn Malik is a Greek god. So, I mean, YouTube exists. There is television. You've seen Riker on Dancing with the Stars season. You should call him up for him 12 times. Yes, please do. Then go to abc.com and vote for him 12 times too. And Tyler Oakley's real. I mean, hello, have you donated to the Trevor Project yet? You should. Go do that in honor of him. Yay, see? I'm a very nice person, and there's always a reason to smile. We can smile no matter what's going on. I mean, have you looked at Hannah Hart lately? She's so pretty. Oh my goodness. It makes me smile at how gorgeous she is. So yeah, like I said, there's always a reason you can find a smile. And if none of those is a reason to smile, then the fact that you're actually alive and breathing and able to watch my video should make you smile. Yay! The crying emoji. Not the one that's like, no, the one that's sobbing. Sobbing, crying emoji. This represents my life this past week. Can we just take a moment? Leander. That's enough to just make you sob. My favorite television show has officially ended. There will no longer be any new episodes. ouch, saying that out loud hurts like a mofo. But I feel like that represents me right now. I can cry at the drop of a hat. And then Darren Criss performed his actual song, Time, this time. Oh God, I can't talk. He performed his song, This Time, when he was in Paris this weekend. And I don't know if I've ever cried that hard. I never stopped believing. That line gets me. And they very last hold on forever. Like, I never stop believing, and I'll hold on forever. And it just saddens me that Glee's over and that Darren did that. And then there's all kinds of other things that have happened lately that made me cry. But Glee's kind of been what's got my attention lately. I just cry at the drop of a hat. I cry because there's things I want to do and I can't do them yet in my life. That makes me sad. So here lately I've been crying. No, we're just... I literally just cry at the drop of a hat. And I don't always cry sobbing tears of sadness. Sometimes I cry sobbing tears of joy. That I'm so happy for what's happening to someone else that it causes me to cry. But yeah, so I don't know. But anyways, I just feel that those five emojis represent me best right now in this time that I am in. So yay for that one. Claps all around. Okay, I'm getting really stupid now. Okay, well, on the note of being able to cry at the drop of a hat, so I caused myself not to do that, let's be happy and smile and show love and listen to music and remember all the good times that have happened over the past year, because holy shit, 2015 so far has been incredible. And if it continues to go the way it's going, holy shit, 2015 is gonna be a great year. So on that note, ladies and gentlemen, I am going to go do...